weren't even here at QVC when I sold the very first Bose Wave music system way back when. Want to guess the price?
$399.
Don't even know if we had six easy payments then. We definitely did not have anything fancy schmancy with your cue card. And that was the first one. And then we brought in upgrades and upgrades and upgrades from Bose. Now we have the Waves 4, okay? Because there's excitement with that. And when I heard about this price, I lost it a little bit because I love Bose. I love you, our callers. Will you please call us if you have a Bose Wave music system? I've often said that you guys are the happiest callers in the whole wide world. We have never seen this price before. And I've been at QVC, it'll be 34 years this coming year. I know, I was five when I got my job. But anyway, that being said, we have never had a lower price than this one. It is the lowest price at QVC. It's the best and lowest price available anywhere. And it's the famed Bose Wave Music System 4 that you get for $279.96. And that is why there are people calling today who are getting their fourth, their fifth, their sixth, they're gifting it, they're putting it all around the house because we trust Bose to hear, you know, maybe some hymns in the Sistine Chapel, or perhaps, you know, if you happen to be, I don't know if you are one, but are you an astronaut?
I'm not an astronaut.
No, I'm not either. But if we were in the space shuttle, NASA does the sound system, kind of important, right? So you're getting that company in your home, room filling music, and we're playing a little old Christmas tree right now. So like we're having that kind of like after Thanksgiving, little like, you know, samba kind of moment. And we have free shipping and handling, so don't worry about that. And six easy payments of $46.66. Two choices, platinum silver, espresso black. Do we have any advance orders here, Brian Martin? I'm checking, and it is teeny, weeny, skinny, baby, tiny. Don't even think about it. So get, okay. There's none. Yeah. Zero. Yeah, big fat zero. No.
What we have is what we have.
Yeah, what we have is what we have. And you know what? Half of what we had is now gone. And it's already, what, 7 o'clock at night? You'll be in David and Jane's holla.
Yay!
But we don't have another full hour devoted to it today.
This is the last full hour?
This is the last full hour.
So I
know time flies when you're having fun. So number one, please call us. If you have any of the Bose Wave music systems through the years, but if you've always wanted one, always wanted to gift one, or wanted another one for the man cave, then you got to give us a call right now because, like, you got to get this.
Yeah, I got to get it. And here's the thing that I've been preaching about all day long. There's listening to music, and there's listening to music through a Bose system. And I know many of you go, can it really be that big of a difference?
Yes.
Can there really be that much of a wow moment? And I'm telling you, yes. And it never applied more than it does during the holidays because it's generational, right? Like it goes from the beginning all the way up to now. Like during the year, you probably listen to the same type of music, within reason. This time of the year, we're going back to Andy Williams, Johnny Mathis, and we're coming all the way up to songs that were released just this Christmas.
Right.
And some of them you've heard hundreds, if not thousands of times. And then you hear them through a Bose system and go, I didn't know there was a little bell ringing in the background.
I'm hearing stuff I never heard before.
I didn't know there was a string section there. I didn't know that there was a chorus singing underneath the chorus, right? Kind of layered. Well, when you listen to a Bose system, you know what I'm talking about. And I fought hard. And I'll tell you what, I'm not going to bore you with behind the scenes thing.
I was like, what?
I want some really, really good Christmas music. And I went to the Bose people, and I went to the legal people, and I was like, please, 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 get me. And I gave them my wish list of about 20 songs. And they said, well, how many do you need? I was like, well, I'd like all 20. They got me four, but all four of them are a winner. I give you exhibit number one.
Okay. Oh, yes!
Nothing beats Andy Williams for Christmas.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Come on.
Yep.
With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be.
You're lucky I'm not asking you to dance right now.
If I could dance, I would dance with you. I embarrass myself on TV every time.
All right, I'll dance with my, you know, imaginary partner. It's the happy season. Never stopped me before.
Nope.
In college, we used to dance with our pillows.
With those holiday greetings. Pretty magical.
It's really awesome.
Yeah.
And it is. This is what I love about Bose, because I think I've told you my brother's a classical musician in the Toronto Symphony, and we have his CDs, and like, I've heard them live, and then I've heard the CDs, and when you hear something on a Bose, it gets you in the heart, where great music should. It should move us, and it does, right?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's the closest you're ever gonna come to sitting in the studio when the song was actually performed, you know, or a live performance without going to the live performance, as Jane just said. The little stuff means a lot when it comes to music, because you can listen to a song and go, yeah, it's okay. And then you listen to something like this, you're like, wow, that really, like, sends me, man.
Right. Like, why am I crying? Why am I tearing up, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the thing. We're already crazy busy because we've sold well over half the quantity that we have, and we don't have an advance order. We're not getting, obviously, this back in stock this season unless, I don't know, you stand on your head and
There's
whistle
no
Dixie, as my dad used to say. So that's not going to happen, even if we say pretty please. So you got to get it now. And if you've always wanted a Bose and the $499 stopped you in your tracks, I get it. We have the best and lowest priced ever anywhere, and the lowest price at QVC has ever seen it. $279.80, $296. Free shipping, yay. Best easy pay that we do, yay. Don't worry about finding, even spending time and searching for this anywhere else, because we vetted it. You're only getting it here at this price. And the two colors are the espresso black and the platinum silver. And if one starts to get limited, I will let you know ASAP. But you know what? I can tell you right now, platinum silver, by far the most limited. So I'm going to ask a silly question. Like, we talked about Bose, you know, being in a space shuttle. We talked about Bose being something that, you know, if you're in the Sistine Chapel, that's what you're going to listen to.
Yep.
Luxury cars, theme parks, stadiums, it's all got it. But, like, if we're thinking about practicality, we bought a new TV, or we have a TV and we want that kind of sound, can I use, like, what can we use the Bose for?
Yeah, so let's talk about this for a second before we get into what I'm about to show you. It used to be that you had to own the music that you played. And what do I mean by that? You had to have the album, 8-tracks. You had to have the cassette. CDs came along, they kind of changed things, but you still had to physically own the disc if you wanted to listen to the song. Then this whole streaming thing kicked in with Wi-Fi and the internet. And all of a sudden you were like, well, I'll just go into YouTube and I'll pull up that Kiss concert from 1977. First concert I ever saw with my dad. I will never forget it. It was a spectacle. To be able to not only see that, but hear it again is pretty cool. So now it's endless. It's limitless, especially holiday time. When I grew up, being the music junkie that I was, I wanted to get into radio. I'm in my teens. I had a collection of every single Christmas song, you know, from my generation that I could find. A lot of them weren't even available. But if I stumbled across that 45 or that 12-inch, it was like Christmas a month before Christmas. I'm like, yes, another part of the puzzle. So, all of that said, we listened to music and we listened to it for a lot of years, and then all of a sudden we could listen to it the Bose way. And as I mentioned just a few minutes ago, well, is there really that big of a difference? Yes, you can plug this into a TV. Yes, you can plug a phone in and listen from the streaming device. But I'm showing you this for another reason. I'm showing you this because I almost want you to close your eyes and hear the difference between the dialogue through the TV speakers, which is how we're going to start, and then the dialogue that will come from the Bose speaker. And I'm telling you right now, even if I don't tell you when I do it, you are gonna hear the difference.
Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes. Everybody close your eyes.
Yep, and aside from the dialogue, you're gonna hear the details as well. We're gonna start with the TV speakers. Here we go. Get ready. Here we go.
Wow. Not to ask questions.
You didn't turn it up.
After 5 years in this line of work,
wow.
I didn't notice things.
TV speakers, not bad.
Oh, but in comparison, really bad. Like, yeah, oh my gosh. And it's an easy hookup to your TV, right?
One cable.
And just
one
like
cable.
That.
So listen to the details here.
It's hard to believe at first, but I got used to it.
I turn the Bose off, all that goes away, including the bottom end. The low end is gone.
Right.
All the drama is gone. I'll bring it back.
Wow. Wow. Okay. So, like, Tova teases me. I always say, worth the price of admission.
Yep.
Worth the price of admission right there if you hook it up to your TV. By the way, we're so busy because this is the full final hour of Bose on the day. We've sold 44,000. That is well over half. There's no advance order. There's no order that I know of coming back in. And if you want the platinum silver, I wouldn't wait. So can we just kind of recap 15 minutes in? So what can we, like what does it do? We AM, FM radio, right?
Yeah, built in AM, FM radio, obvious. Built in a CD, that's obvious. But there's there's an auxiliary input on the back. Auxiliary, think of auxiliary as the same way on the back of your television. You have like the HDMI ports where you plug in a cable box. Auxiliary is just the audio connection to add something externally. You plug in a phone, you plug the, you know, the cable into the phone port or the headphone port, you plug it into the auxiliary. A tablet, headphone port into the back. Well, the same can be done with a headphone port on a TV, or if you want to get really fancy, there's audio out on the back of every television near the red and the white that we have with the VCR. Get a cable that's got the red and the white on one side and the little headphone input on the other side. One into the Bose, one into there. Aside from that, you can get what's called a Bluetooth receiver. We had some. They went away around 3 o'clock this afternoon. Went away a lot faster than we thought they would. But as I'm going to show you in just a second, if you own any version of the Amazon Echo, you can turn your Bose into a giant Alexa-enabled device that will also allow you to stream from your phone, your tablet, or your computer, because the Echo has Bluetooth built in. And that will work as like a little conduit, like a little interface between all of your goodies, like your phone and your tablet, and your Wave music system. So virtually anything that you have to listen to from can be plugged in and played through this device.
And this device, like I always say, you know, I remember checking into the dorm in college, yeah, and guys were bringing in their
the
speakers
rig
on a hand truck, and yeah, then going back to the car and putting the other speaker on the hand truck and bringing it in. Even, you know, when you think of our home, like,
yep,
okay, where am I going to put the speakers for this, that, and the other? Look at the size of this. I mean, that's been another thing through the years. 14 by 4 by 8 inches. It weighs about 8 pounds. I would guarantee if you weighed my purse right now, my purse weighs more than 8 pounds. I carry everything, including the kitchen sink, around with me. So as we head over, if you have it, call us, because music, like, do you remember the first song you slow danced to with a girl, Brett Hamilton?
Slow dance to?
Oh, come on. Now, don't pretend your wife's not listening. Just
right,
a guess.
Yeah, it was probably a Lionel Richie song in the 80s.
Oh.
At a mixer.
Was that,
yeah,
Brian that just said it was probably last week? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, mine was Elton John's Someone Saved My Life Tonight.
Whoa, that's a pretty dramatic.
Eighth grade dance, I know. And that, songs were long in those,
yeah,
days. So,
that,
you know,
that's
you
a long
really
tune.
Got. But, like, you hear music now and it takes you back. And, you know, I love when you call in and you say, I love country, I love classical, I love hip hop. I mean, you know, we are such a geeky musical theater family that, you know,
yeah,
even my husband was singing songs from Guys and Dolls the other day.
Oh,
and
you
converted
him. We were
like, what?
He's like, he's part of the gang
can
now.
Can do. Can do. I'm like, oh my gosh, who are you and where did you come from?
Oh, that's neat.
But this is what it is. This is what music is. And this is as close as you can be to being in that Broadway theater, to sitting in the huge amphitheater where my brother's playing with the Toronto Symphony, to, you know, remembering what it was like to be at that theme park or maybe at that amazing place on vacation. And you see the little sign Bose speakers that are just like amazing in this compact size. So we have the lowest and best price anywhere. This is the 4, so that is why you can do so many new things with this that you couldn't do before.
Yep.
We have truly never seen anything like this at QVC. We've sold, oh my gosh, so many trillions of these through the years. Like,
yeah, the
through
1, 2,
years.
3, and the 4.
Oh my gosh. And now you have this fabulous unit on $46.66 a month and free shipping, so the Bose is finally within reach.
Yeah, and it does the CD, it does the AM, FM, but as I just mentioned before, if you own a version of the Amazon Echo, maybe you have the Dot, because the speaker's not that big in there, or over the weekend, you were lucky enough to grab one of the 2-packs of the Echo Show 5. That's the Echo that has the screen. Now, this is an amazing piece of equipment. Speaker's not that gigantic in here, even though it sounds good. Wouldn't it be cool if you could take all of the Alexa technology that's inside here and put it in here? You're like, wait a second, back up for a second. You mean I could have the Bose audio for when I play my music and listen to the audiobooks and all that stuff, yet I could still have Alexa answer all the questions, but instead of through here? The answer is yes. So what does that mean? Well, what we're doing today is playing music. So how about this? Not just listening to the song, but how about being able to actually read the song? Alexa, play Jingle Bell Rock by Hall & Oates.
Here's Jingle Bell Rock by Hall & Oates on Amazon Music.
It's coming from here, not from here. One of my all-time favorite 80s Christmas songs.
Cool. Check it out.
That's
you're
you.
Gonna say, oh,
no,
dance.
No, no, no.
I
make a dummy out of myself every day. Now you got a karaoke machine if you have an Echo. If you don't have an Echo, ask the operator. Echo.